Oh, oh yeah, they're getting. I can see them on my camera.
Birds are kind of teasing down. They're just starting to look down.
There they go.
So now they're all of a sudden, all of the birds are going to just disappear from the sky. And if you watch the top of the reeds,
look at them.
You can see them. They kind of almost look like they're bouncing.
Oh, there they go.
And they're getting down there. They're doing about 60 miles an hour. They hit the top of those reeds.
No, it's looking out of the grass.
They kind of bring some.
Oh, they look like popcorn. Yeah. This is cool.
And they go to sleep. I mean, they're probably jacked for a little bit.
Oh, look at that.
That wasn't too bad, Sally.
Oh, my God.
But, that's what they're doing. They're coming here to sleep.
Well, there's still a bunch of them that are still hanging out
they're
up
still
there.
They're coming
because
down.
They're so tight together. So this, so the Phragmites, that's the type of reed that these are.
Phragmites.
And they're very appealing because they're so tight together that it's